Hello everyone, welcome to Aileen Bite Tips. Today we are going to make a very popular winter dish in Taiwan. It's called Mutton Hot Pot, 羊肉炉. Every time I eat a Mutton Hot Pot, my body will warm up immediately. It's very good for winter and also for any like camping or any outdoor situation. It's very delicious and easy to make. And for my version of the Mutton Hot Pot, I do not use any Chinese herb medicine because, it is not suitable for everybody. So I just use my own spice and my own recipe for the Mutton Hot Pot. Let's get started. Here is everything we need. We need lamb pieces with bone and skin, about 2 pounds. Napa cabbage, medium size, and one pound of radish. And ginger, dry Sichuan peppercorn, hua jiao, 1 teaspoon. And 3 pieces of star anise. Bean curd sticks, 160 grams. For the sauce, we have cooking wine, 1 cup, oyster sauce, 1/2 cup, soy sauce, 1/2 cup, 2 tablespoons of garlic bean paste. For the garnish, we use some cilantro. And also for the noodle, you can choose any noodle you like. Now I'm going to peel the radish. We only need 1 pound. So I just peel the area I need. Okay. The bottom part. And then cut a big piece. So the huge piece, we cut it like 1 inch. Okay, and set it aside. Going to cut the Napa cabbage. Okay, cut off the root. Cut a big piece. Okay. Set it aside. Now it's ginger time. Cut the ginger into big pieces, like so. Okay. Put that into the bowl. Okay. Now we can cook. All right. And now I'm going to use a big pot filled with 80% of cold water. And put the lamb chunk inside. And turn on the heat to the max heat to let it boil. Okay, so about 5 to 8 minutes and the water is boiled. We are going to turn off the heat and move to the sink to rinse with cold water. Turn on the water, cold water, and put the lamb and the water inside. Thank you.
filter out the water and set it aside. And now I'm going to use a cast iron pan. Turn on the heat to the mix heat. Add 1 tablespoon of cooking oil. And add the ginger slice. Let it cook until it's golden brown. Turn the other side. Add the Sichuan peppercorn and the star anise. Yes. Now I'm going to add the milk. Great, and keep stir. Half cup of soy sauce. And 1 cup of cooking wine. Also 1/2 cup of oyster sauce. Then is 2 tablespoons of garlic bean paste. Okay, mix the sauce with the lamb. Now I'm going to add hot water to cover the meat. Add the hot water to cover the meat. And add the radish. And the bean curd stick. Okay, now I'm going to cover with the lid. Turn the heat to the medium small heat. Okay, let it cook 20 to 30 minutes. After 20 minutes, I'm going to open the lid and add the Napa cabbage inside our pot. And cover the lid again to let it cook another 10 minutes. All right, after 10 minutes, we are going to turn off our hot pot, the heat of hot pot, and turn on another pot filled with 80% of water. We are going to cook our noodle. Wait until the water is boiled. It's almost boiled, and put the noodle inside and cook the noodle. You can also put any hot pot side dish into our hot pot to cook and pair with any kind of noodle you want. Okay, so the noodle is ready. Take out the noodle, get rid of extra water, and put into our serving bowl. Okay, and then we can add the mutton hot pot soup. All right, take off the lid. Voila! Ooh, smells really good. And then we can put the vegetable on the noodle and the bean curd stick, also the radish and our lamb. Ooh, it smells really good. Let's get one more radish. Let's see. Okay, and add some soup. Okay, our mutton hot pot is ready. Garnish with some cilantro. Okay. Enjoy. So this is our mutton hot pot today. The soup is very flavorful and the lamb is very tender. Also, the radish is very juicy. You can also pair with some spicy sauce. Let me know your score for this hot pot and also your favorite hot pot dish in the comment below. As any feedback, if you like this video, please click the thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon. See you next time.